Still looking for the cyclosporin? I definitely packed it in the med kit.
Got the cyclosporin.
2 cc should do it. Don't forget the alcohol wipe. I wish I was there to help.
You do a good job looking after me, even from the hotel. And I know how you like your aircon. Going back in. This is so badass.
Be careful.
Must protect this great land. Alexandria is where the snake thrives, and Aya lives. I must find them both. Yamu, home to my old friend Menehet. He will be in the temple. He always is.
Session, Gerek.
Huh?
Bayek, what good fortune! I thought it would be years before we saw you again.
Hail in peace, Menahet. How is your family?
The children seem to grow larger by the minute. My wife and I have our hands full. And you? Is there any news of...
None.
I forget myself. There are so many things in your life best not spoken of. Forgive me.
I see by your garb that you have been promoted.
Ah, yes. The High Priest, in his grace, made me his second. And my rank is not the only thing he has changed. You must see the temple.
You will give me a tour?
Of course, at the moment of your pleasure. Ready to see our beautiful temple?
After you, Menahet. Or is it servant of the goddess?
Menahet will do for one as good as family.
This is far from the sorry ruin of my last visit.
Yamu now plays constant host to ceremonies showing our rustic way of life, which attract many visitors with more gold than sense.
A description well suited to Alexandrians. How does this sit with your faith?
I confess that my thoughts are sometimes uneasy.
Silent as gifts.
Uncle Bayek! Uncle Bayek!
Hello, Uncle.
Jewels of my life, why have you left your mother's side?
Pick me up, Uncle Bayek!
See now, there's no need to attack a man from behind. We're not numbering him 4-1.
Huh? You taught us to secure every advantage possible over a dangerous foe.
Yes, yes, yes. And I am very dangerous! Hide well! For the wanderer stalks your path!
Come away from there, Nyla. You're getting in the priest's way. Keba, what in the name of the gods are you doing down there?
I wanted to hide, but now I can't get back out. I'm scared.
Stay calm. I will help you out. This way. Through the tunnel.
Thank you, Uncle Fire.
Go straight home to your mother. She will be worried. Ayla, are you following me?
You might get lost without. It's a big temple. Your
father wants you to go home.
Goodbye. I'm going home, Bayek. I'm hungry.
Beast, you will meet your end at the hand of the light.
Beast, you will meet your end at the hands of the mighty gladiator Solus.
Solis, stand back! Sina, you must come down from here.
This would be a good place to watch the stars.
Only the priests are permitted here. You know that.
Yes, but I want to see...
Hush. Come down now. We can watch stars from the riverbank. That's the last of the children. I will tell Menahed that the children are safe.
Look at this! Fraud abounds in your market, and you claim you can do nothing?
The dealings of the market are beyond me. Speak rather to the offending merchant.
Priest, you have proven as false as your mummies.
Menahed, your brood is delivered safely home.
Thank you, friend.
What did that fool want with you?
Some visitors, having purchased religious objects, are angry when our village has no more dead cats to sell them. Though not a merchant, I am often the means by which the aggrieved snuff their anger.
This matter needs a firm hand.
This looks like a child.
Has anyone seen my Book of the Dead?
My sister, she bought a statuette from you and
no
it broke.
One can
Why, there's nothing
help
but
me.
Straw in here.
No one has seen my book.
Greetings. I am.
You have come to the right place, Neb. We have everything you could possibly want.
What I want is to ask about false idols sold at the market.
I have heard rumors of such, but there is nothing to them. Now leave if you want to avoid trouble.
I won't pay one drachma for this.
Tell me of the fake mummies being sold here.
I have no desire to be dragged into this.
Menahed sent me. Your silence is an insult to his holy office.
I wish to anger neither him nor the gods.
We are forced to sell items of lesser quality, or see our stalls destroyed.
Who is behind this?
I can say no more now. Let us meet tonight, where the village turns to farmland.
We can speak more privately tonight, outside the village. Find me southeast of here, near the fields.
How can I help you? Keep well, my friend.
Give me your aid. I order you.
Better return at night, when we can speak freely.
My friend, I am glad to see you have kept our appointment. Come, sit with me and share a drink of wine.
I do not have time for that.
It is a beautiful night. Let us enjoy the coolness of the air for a moment before turning to business.
Merchant, I am not here to take in the air. Who is behind the traffic of false icons?
Well, you see, it is no simple story. There are many involved in this terrible affair. They would all tell you the same thing. Pity the trusting man, for he suffers great pain. Seek evil, and you will always find it.
This one's a worthy fighter. A shame his curiosity will be fatal. I cannot wait to see what your guts look like.
Eat shit, you Magi scum. No one will find your body once we feed it to the crocodiles.
Precision, Gerek.
Any Sigiriet?
Yeah.
A man who fights as well as you can perhaps afford to be trusting.
Talk, or you will meet the same fate as your friends.
That will not be necessary. Among the dunes, southeast of here, is the bandit camp where the fake mummies are made. I suppose you would go and destroy it now.
Better I smash the camp than your head.
Destroying these forgeries will earn the favor of the gods. As Ra lives, what a disgrace.
Whoa.
Areas of limits.
trouble here?
I don't know, but it was right here. Can't jump the two of us.
What?
Ah, here you are.
How can I ease the burdens of an old friend?
Tonight, we will stage a grand spectacle. Our goddess Sekhmet defends the people against Isfet's chaos.
But Pamu, our champion, is nowhere to be found. The High Priest will judge me responsible for his absence.
I'll have a look.
Sekhmet bless you. His home is near the market, but check the tavern first.
It pains me to ask you for a further favor.
Pamu does like a drink now and again.
Thank you.